Hello, my fellow demons, angels, mortals, and of course, awesome otherworldly beings. We're back at it again with another art stream. Again, like the title says, we're doing another pet OC art stream. And we have the wheel to decide which one we go for right here. I wanted to, before we spin it, join in the call before I forget. Today we are sitting in the art cafe once again. We'll have soft music playing and just chilling while I draw. Of course, I'll be looking at chat, and it'll be really nice just to... What are you doing, app? There we go. Anyway, but yeah, we'll have lots to do, and hopefully we'll have lots of fun doing it. We might even be able to fit, if we get the right ones, 2 drawings in today. But we shall spin. Spin and find out as I start playing the music. That's not the same one we just did, is it? Time to open up the link. Like always, I will be putting the links to the characters I end up drawing, or well, the species of the characters I end up drawing, in the description for all of you guys to find. Last time's stream was Akindra. Today we are doing the Pyrans, which are made by Trinket Tree. The link is now, or almost now, in the description. There we go. Oh, I love these ones! Oh, I forgot about them! A lot of these I don't remember adding anymore, so these are gonna be really, really fun. Here is the, one of the two, it's in the corner right here, reference sheets. Again, I'm just gonna share this over here to show that it is an open species. I don't do any closed species unless it is requested of me to do so. Yeah, these are very cute, These are the type of things I really like as well. Why is this- Hold on. What's this doing? Oh, it's probably because it's in the middle there. Okay, hopefully that'll stop popping up in a weird way. Whoop. Okay. This is what I really like, though, is how it shows different- How they act. Ooh. Oh, more acidic saliva beans! They're blind creatures! Oh, I love these beans so much! Hello, welcome to the stream! Call. Okay. I think I've done enough for research. I like these. Okay. Sure where I'm gonna start, but I really like all of these. These are really cute. Just do some basic sketches real quick. Try and find a good, sensitivity on this pen is broken. What I get for not testing that everything was working beforehand. Oop, there goes a human. How's the stream chat doing? Hello, Sans. Welcome to the stream chat. Hope you are doing well today. Usually it fixes itself after a few taps, so... Hold on one second, I can't really pause the stream so you get to suffer here. At least I have a rough idea of what I want to do. Now it wants to work. Okay, there we go! Now back to trying out some sketches. I don't do many, I don't do very many perspective-ish drawings. So this one might be a little bit fun. Nah, I don't like it. So they're a sleepy bean. Well, they can be a sleepy bean, and sleepy bean looks amazing. I have a better idea. Here, we'll just do some classic shapes. We'll give him a very short tail. I love them as well. Do that. Bonk. What do I? Hold on. Does it go across their face as well? It does. That's what crosses their mouth, right? It is. Do they have little noses? I'm assuming since they rely on their senses a lot, they must have a little bit of a nose. Make a little bit of saliva, because, you know, acidic saliva. Biggest trait. It can be really, really fluffy or really not fluffy, and I don't know which one to choose, but I think I love the idea of having a super fluffy doggo. And I think what I love the most about these guys is the like head similarity to one of my old It was a changeling type of species. I can try and draw it if I can from memory. They had like a flower shape on their head almost. This is not at all how I remembered it. It had a much thinner nose. But yeah. I might remake the species after all of this. I love that sounds. That is very, very awesome. Okay. Got a roughly fleshed out idea. I think if I'm gonna give them any type of mutation, it's going to be the lightly colored eyes. And, you know, we gotta go for the star pattern, because that just looks amazing. And it seems like all of them are some variation of white on the bottom. Some are not, but I think what I'm seeing is most commonly they have a shade of white, whether it be like a peachy white or full white. Also some extra coloration bits, like the pattern here and here, so we're probably gonna do a little bit of that. And you know what? I've already chosen a name. Slushy. And I love him. I love him a lot. This is the problem I have with having so many OCs. I can't get rid of any of them. So here's Slushy. They are a stick. But they are going to be the most beautiful space doggo that there is. Why are you not working? Okay. Here comes the creation of Slushy, the Beeren. I'm gonna give them a much more lizard-like face. Why is this cord in my way? There we go. That is kind of concerning there. They have 1, 2, 3. Okay. And of course, one for the foot, right? yeah. And this is 1, 2 by the looks of it. 1, 2, one, two, with just nice shoulder blades. Okay, I can work with that. One, two, foot facing a little bit out. One, two, foot. Hmm. There we go. Here's our little special boy. Should we give him a collar? Make him a little domesticated bean? I wonder if they could have full paw bottoms, you know, like the paw sleeves where they go up like this. I wonder if they can do that, because I'm noticing the most is just detail. So I'm gonna test the limits of this and give them little sleeves. Okay. Here comes the line art. I'll just make sure I haven't forgotten anything stupid like ears or anything. They're just little noodles. They are slightly harmful danger noodles. Red drawn an amphibian? I think I might have. I'm assuming like mer creatures don't exactly count in this sense. Like I said, this is an open species, so no, not necessarily. They do request being, tagged in the drawing after it's done, which I can definitely do, once I start uploading these to Twitter, because I don't know if I uploaded the previous one. That's why I always go for open species things, because closed species, yes, you need to either ask or there's no creation of whatever species. Again, they can't technically get you for it. Like, it's not something you can bring to court, but like, it's really, really, what's it called? I guess rude is a simple word, but I was trying to find a different one. Disrespectful is the word I was looking for. Cookie, what are you on about? Because I don't understand your cool kid lingo. Lingo? Lingo. Fucking lingo. Hello, Cookie. Welcome to the stream. one is called a Puren. Look. It's very cute. Yes, I love them. And you want to know something cool? They can split in half. And it's great. Is this me coping to not having my cat around? Any special designs on their toes? No dew claws, nothing. Nope, just 2 to 3 toes. One, two, three. forgetting anything, am I? You know what? No. Slushy. There we go. Hello, Hawaki. Welcome to the stream. Is this malfunctioning? Hold on. I might have messed it up. Either malfunctioning or it really needs an update. Nah, okay. There we go. Welcome to the stream call.
Frog missile.
What? Did you say frog missile? Cocky, you son of a bitch. What the hell? Tell me you didn't come in here and say frog missile.
No, I said something else. What the hell?
Okay.
I said log missile.
Oh, that's not better. Okay, let's put him right there. Okay, now it's coloring. This is something I was really happy about with these little beans here. A lot of them were really easy to draw in a sense, like there wasn't many details to add. So I was going to be able to get more done in one stream.
Yeah.
No, didn't add much fluff, much fur around everywhere else.
Emma, would you consider yourself a furry?
Yep.
Well,
I have a fursona.
Well,
I just lose most of my subscribers because I said it like straight out for once.
People are now gonna cancel you on Twitter. Hope you know that.
I'm gonna get canceled on Twitter. Guess I'm moving back to DeviantArt.
Well, it is what it is.
I never found out if I know this tune or not. What should I do? I want to give them a little accessory. That's a sign, Hawaki. You got to draw now. That's what I'm going to do.
Slushy missile?
Slushy. What? No!
You said that's what you got to do.
Yeah. Hawaki's got to draw. He's got to draw or he gets bitten by Slushy.
Listen. I don't know what this species is, but like, we're gonna put it down if it bites somebody.
Oh no!
Cause like, they're a danger to society, and like,
they just got acidic saliva, it's fine. It's like,
bro, this... what if the saliva is acid?
It is. It's like as toxic as bleach.
Oh.
Actually, what is it? Go search up. What is the pH of bleach?
Oh boy. 11 to 13.
Oh, it's a base.
Good job.
This spoils my plans a little bit. What is...
Why, were you planning on bleaching me or something?
Yeah, like... 100%. No, it's got a pH of, like, 1 point something for its acidity. Oh no, Sans, it's so mean.
Four.
Okay, there we go.
Four.
Here we go, our little slushy boy.
Four. Goddamn, her titties are not that big.
Cookie, this is a wholesome stream. No titties allowed.
I'm sorry, I'm reading characters again, and they have big- this woman has big, fat, mommy milkers.
Jesus Christ. Okay, Jesus. Bonk, there you go. You have been adjusted. Get fucked. Where is the tolerance that I need this to be at? No, I have no idea if they'll be able to hear you. So, you have to suffer. Ew. Refrain. I'm not afraid to send an admin to the void.
Okay, guys, hi. Welcome to the
Eee! No. He can think about his actions in there, and then come back.
You kicked me to the shadow realm, just like my dad.
Look at me, having to get all these tiny little divots because I'm a perfectionist. Too lazy to find the setting that's making it difficult.
So, what was the rules on the species, by the way?
The rules?
There
wasn't really any.
What?
Go look at it. Make sure I'm not losing my mind.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh, that's... Ooh, there we go. Voice crack. Get all of that selected. I still really like this dark blue, so I'm gonna use it.
Oh my god. Emma.
Yes?
My English teacher today, she went off with almost all of us. Oh, it was so bad today.
Don't be like this kid, nerds. Don't stay in... No, stay in school, be cool.
Basically, what Emma's trying to say is literally don't stand.
Yep, don't stand. Sit. Only sit.
Alright, I'm gonna head off, but before I do, I have one more message to tell you.
No.
Oh, I love that so much. I love the hair. The head kind of reminds me of a protogen a little bit. Anyways, I have one more message to say. Are you ready?
If you say frog missile, you're not allowed back in.
Log missile.
You... Fuck. See, this is why you don't have friends, people. Don't have friends. They make your life too funny. All while trying to secretly plot against you and murder. So yeah, don't have friends. You won't get murdered by someone that you know. Instead, you'll get murdered by a stranger. It's probably better, right? Well, no. Have friends so they can plot your murder with you. YouTube, before you decide to send me to the void, I'm joking, I promise. Hello, welcome to the stream call. What the f-
Oh, why did I just sound so gross in the stream? Why does this mic slap?
I have you really quiet, so. No more screaming, okay?
I sound like a 20-year-old Xbox mic streamer. Who constantly screams into his mic constantly. Oh wait, that's me. I hit it here.
Got the iPad kid cough.
But why do I sound like a 20-year-old man?
You are a 20-year-old man.
I am not.
You are. How else would you have a wife?
Listen, my wife is now dead because I consumed her. Why would you remind me?
You remind yourself on a daily basis.
I do, but it's only for the funny.
Sure.
Guys, don't listen to her. She has a problem.
Oh, very much so. We got Slushy's little...
She's a narcissist.
Hey!
She loves pain and suffering.
The best medicine. What? Why is this? Oh. Do I want to redo all of this because the thing wasn't set correctly? Yes, I do.
Yeah, right for the bet.
Oh, we'll save that side just in case.
Anyways, I gotta go back to Sean, so I'm a pop.
Oh, Sean, really?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. Don't have friends, they'll eventually leave you. Oh yes, by the way, cookie lore. He consumed his ex-wife. That is it. I'm realizing I probably didn't need to redo the talk. Better safe than sorry. Gonna redo that one. How did they get that one to look so pretty? They spaced it a lot more. Sure. You know what I just randomly smelled? Honey Nut Cheerios. I also hate Honey Nut Cheerios. Because my brother ate them too much. Shout out to Ryan, a nerd, who only survived off Honey Nut Cheerios for most of his life. There we go. Okay, back to the rest of the coloring. Opinion on cornflakes? Cornflakes are pretty okay. I'm not much of a cereal person. Like, when I have anything related to breakfast, it is yogurt with granola that, or granola or some sort of cereal that has at least a little bit of chocolate in it, and cut up fruit because it's healthy, it's good, and it is yummy. YouTube, pause the music again. I'm gonna find a non-copyrighted playlist on Spotify. At least I now know that it's like 40 minutes of videos before it just pauses it because YouTube is a brat. Anyone know how to turn that off, by the way? Where it just decides that, hey, you're no longer alive enough to watch this. I wish I knew enough about Neopets to understand what you just said. I was only into Webkinz as a child. I still have most, if not all, of my Webkinz. Hold on, you know what? Childhood quiz time. Not even a quiz, like a poll. What do you like or prefer more? Neopets, Webkinz, or Animal Jam? There's only three things. Neopets, Webkinz, or Animal Jam. Stimpy Longnose? Stimpy Cat? They're the same, but different name change, like username change. Miss when popular MMOs was together. Because from my knowledge, they aren't anymore, correct? Jin and what's his name? Did they still do videos together? Pat? I think his name was Pat. It's Pat or Matt. Oh, I love this. I love this boy so much. Okay. Is this the same blue? It's not! What the hell? Now it is. Okay, Pat. Did I say Pat or Matt the first time? Welcome back to train noises. God. Name a white material? Wool. Or did you want something like iron or silver? smell Cheerios. It's gonna make me lose my mind. Sly, welcome to the stream. Time zone called again. Found it. Hello, Mickey. Welcome to the stream. Move, penguin. Why? Get out of the way. I can't do things. There we go. I'll go yell at penguin later. You're ruining my stream from beyond the fourth wall. this is a super fun thing. Adds just an extra bit of detail to the shading. That's for a nice soft look. Do I have a bubble? Did I see a bubble? Bubble. Bubbles! Okay. I want to add. Where's the spacing? There we go. There we go! Sushi, the Baron! Let's add a nice little shading on the floor. There we go. Oh yeah, and the little eye gleam. I'm very happy with this one. Cute little slushy bean. Since we are only an hour in, we get to choose another. After I try and find the link to the wheel once again. It's a giant link, so it's super hard to miss, but there we go. So far we have done the... Were they on here or were they removed? Okay, yeah, the Kindra in this corner, and the Pirin in this. So next one we shall do is... Oh yes! The rat purrs! I love them! I slightly remember these ones. Making sure that... Haha! Thank God I checked. Okay. Divinar didn't want to be nice this time. Anyway, so the rat purrs. They're amazing. They're cute little rats. And they got little wings instead of arms. The rats! The rat raptors! They're adorable. One second. If I move it down, then we are good to go. Okay. So yes, it's an open species. They're just tiny little raptors. They're really cute. I shall add the link to the description of the video. Yes. Velociraptor and a rat. We'll save this for the bean right here and grab another file. Wow, I am clicking everywhere but what I need to. There we go. I didn't want to close down the, What? I don't know what I was about to say. But it doesn't matter. I'm trying to find this again. And, like, a cool little guide. So this is really cute. I'll probably do, I'm not sure what I'll do. I really like this guide, though. It's really nice. Woo! Pens all over the place. You have teeth. Yep. I think those are supposed to be really tiny teeth. Hello, welcome to the stream call.
This is not stream call.
It is, this time. Did I summon you?
This is not stream call, Emma.
It is. Don't worry.
This is
art. You haven't been paying it. I know, it's the art cafe.
That makes no damn sense.
You would if you paid attention to stream.
I'm not on your...
Exactly. I also said earlier, fuck you, because you ended up blocking one of my buttons when you opened a Steam thing.
Huh? Oh. I was on Wallpaper Engine all day.
Oh, I know.
Of like 2 minutes. Did you know that I am a Sith high rank on the hit game Force on Roblox developed by Anger Roast?
No.
A very weird flex. How many hours do I have in this god-awful game? Oh my god. Emma?
Yes.
I have a problem.
Yes.
I have too many hours in this game.
Oh my god. Are you spamming chat or is someone else?
Not me.
Oh, it's... We're gonna mute that. We're just gonna turn the group on a semi-silent mode for an hour.
What the fuck's name is semi-silent mode?
It's... Whoop! I opened something I didn't want to. A new tab. Terrifying. Okay. I put it on mute, but I was trying to be nice about it. Give me this leg. This big old chicken leg. Copy. Paste.
Bored as fuck.
I'm Emma. Here, I'm gonna little claws, they're so cute. Okay, we got the- heck, the body. Okay, we got the rough sketch. Hello Jason, welcome to the stream. We're gonna make two of these little guys. Just to make sure that I know where to put things, in a sense. Thank you. I guess it's been a while.
Ma.
Yep.
Real quick, I'm about to DM you.
Okay. Already really confused.
Fucking hate this game.
Okay. Oh my god, show me the Pokemon Slushy! Yes. I don't know if I'll stick with the names, but I thought naming something like blueberry and blackberry was really cute because fruits. I was gonna name one of them Oreo in the beginning because of the color idea I had.
Man, I don't know how to get back there. I'm a little pissed.
Hello, welcome to the stream call.
Hello. I'm back.
Who joined?
Sounds like AJ.
Okay.
Was I right?
What?
Who is this?
Yes.
I was wrong. Hello, Blake.
Yes, I am friend of Dio.
Oh my god! Homaki, that is adorable, and I love him. What typing do you think it'd be? Oop. Who left? Water type? Good choice, good choice. I guess the bubbles kinda overdoes it for the water thing, huh? Like, there's no way it could be anything else with the amount of bubbles I put. Train! Jesus. Yes, yes it is. Oh, there goes both of them. There's an overpowered card. Oh, geez. They have both sides? I'm assuming so. Is it feathered? No. But I was drawing them in a weird way. There we go. Oh, wait, hold on. No visible nose. Okay. No, I don't know if I'm gonna keep the different, like, names, like, Blueberry and Blackberry. But I really like the idea of having them called the Berry Bros. So I might change it up a little bit, like Strawberry and Raspberry. But I feel like they're really feminine named fruits. Raspberry and, Strawberry. Kai berries look a lot like blueberries. Cloudberries kind of look like raspberries. So I think what I'm gonna do is go Akai and Cloud. I like that a little bit more. And they're still the Berry Bros. That's okay, Almaki. Good things take time, especially art. These look so silly and I love them so much. Cloud is gonna end up looking a lot more like a fire dragon thing than a cloudberry. I'm gonna assume they're like blue-blooded almost, because like the tongue on the other one is like a bluish-purple. And I know it's probably to match the coloration, but I really like the idea of them just having purple tongues. How many bedrock streams? I'm not sure. This is Cloudberry. He definitely looks like a fucking fire dragon. Now, Akaiberry. They're a really dark purple, but seem to go from blue as well. So I'll probably go... There's some top spikes, a dark blue. To a nice dark purple. Between some lighter purples, it's a super stripy back. Maybe have like a general lighter fade to the bottom. We got Akai and Cloud. It's nowhere near done, it was just rough sketches for the color. Because now we just take this flare and move it right off of them. Give me 1 second. I think the music paused again. Yeah, it did. I somehow read that as I'm going to eat them, and it's like, no, they may be named after berries, but I don't think this species is edible. But yeah, go enjoy whatever you end up eating, Halmagi. I'm gonna paint these pink right now. Change the color later. Hopefully. Little gremlins, exactly. Going to be the best little gremlins around. Welcome back, Halaki. Yeah, what's up? Friend me? A little bit later?
They don't go on too long, friend.
Okay. I'm almost done. He said I'm almost done the drawing. To join. It's pretty quiet. Sushi. You know what? We're just gonna make a little fish cracker on the string.
Good morning.
Good morning. Well, it's actually very late at night for me, but good morning.
Oh, it's not even close to morning here. Late in the afternoon.
Yeah, it's 7 in the afternoon for me. Why the hell did you say good morning?
Because it's the best.
Okay. Can't argue with that.
good night, it just sounds like you're telling somebody goodbye. Well, good morning, it's like, hello, I'm here.
Good point.
So, yeah.
This fishy cracker does not look the right color. No, it does.
Originally, it reminded me of vanilla wafer, and now it looks like a goldfish.
Yay! Goldfish is what I was going for.
Well, you succeeded.
It actually makes them look much smaller as well, so I think that's good. I think with all the amount of color there is, just generic grayish background is a good idea.
For a second, I thought you were gonna color pick the background.
There we go. We got a Kai and Cloud. The rappers.
I like them. They're cute.
I had a lot of fun making them.
They kind of look like if dragons and mice had babies.
I was thinking, like, once I started coloring a Kai, I was like, this could be the new Kinyara and Curlia team. But I'm really happy about how they turned out. So that's 3 off the list and many more to go. I hope you all enjoyed, because this is all I have time for today. Remember to stay happy, stay healthy, and stay creative, everyone. Bye!
Bye-bye!